Okay, here we go. Oh, look at the graphics. Oh wow, look at that. That is amazing. Hey guys, and welcome to our very first episode of Far Cry Primal. Yes guys, it's going to be a new episode with a new series. I'm going to try to air this on Monday and try to incorporate it with our ARC series as well. We might even have it its own day, I don't know, it just depends on how popular it gets and how well I enjoy playing it. So far this is awesome. I mean, I've seen the previews. Look at that, 10,000 BC. Wow, guys, this is going to be amazing. Central Europe, huh? It's kind of where I'm at right now. Ish. What the hell's going on here? Ooh, fire. We made fire! Fire! Winja travel far. You know, thank goodness there's, you know, closed captioning, because it would really suck if they didn't put that in there and you didn't understand a damn thing this dude's saying. But it's got some good lore, man. Ooh, who's that? It's like eating warriors. Would be fighting cannibals? Isila Haskapuris. Masters of fire, huh? Winja Hirakwaspara! Nu Laukas Kwama. This guy took a little bit too much peyote, I don't know about you. Ashkanti. Winja took a little bit too much of that herbal medicine. Balshayua Gwashar. Urus Sanchars Mas Sanchars. Searching for Oros. The heck is Oros? Is that a person? Oof. Yeah, we're getting into it now. Can we skip this? No, I don't want to skip it. Might be kind of cool. Oh, okay, here we go. Oh, look at the graphics. Oh, wow, look at that. That is amazing. Oh, that's awesome. You know, this kind of almost goes hand in hand with our ARC series that's kind of going on right now, too. So it's kind of cool to incorporate them both. Like a first-person shooter adventure game, which we love adventures. Along with, you know, the ARC taming building type thing we got going on as well. Hensicles. I don't know what you're saying, dude. Takkar. Okay, I'm coming. I guess our name is Takkar. Good to know. What are you smiling about? Sound like it hurt. Can I move yet? Oh, I can move yet. Oh. Okay, B is crouch. Stay crouched. That fall of dove, so that's a big, I don't think I want to piss that thing off. Look at the graphics, it's amazing. Please don't step on me.
Oh, I'm a Spider-Man. Chadubi Dashimas. To Hadamas.
Oh yes, I'm hungry too.
Hi.
Okay, I'm moving.
Sanhatra.
I mean, you imagine back in the day hunting these freaking things? I mean, these things could like squash you like a freaking grape. I mean, it's an elephant. A mammoth is a freaking elephant. With fur. I guess we found what we wanted. Oh no. What are we doing? Press L to sprint. Alright. To catch my prey. Okay, we have a checkpoint. Let's see if we're trying to get this, this mammoth here. What are we gonna do? What's red trigger? Oh, okay. It's like, spearing it. Okay, left aim. Oh, wow. Okay, cool. Oh, it's going away. Oh, cool, we picked up another spear, that's awesome. Okay, that's good. This is exciting, guys. This is amazing. Alright. Oh, look at that. Ah, oh, we missed, we sucked. Oh, I got it in the trunk. Look at that. Holy crap. Oh, that was awesome. That was awesome. So one. You're welcome, brother. You're welcome. I am really enjoying this game. You know, I really wanted to do Tom Clancy's. Oh, what's that? Oh crap, that's a freaking tire. How can I do anything? Cinematic. Kill it! Get him! Get him! No! 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 Get him! Kill him! Kill him! No! Kill me? Oh crap. Dude, he just got his face munched on. Holy crap. Well, that tiger's already fucked up looking. Oh, excuse me, like, he's already messed up looking. I'm not jumping down there, are you crazy? Here we go. Ow. I hope we survive. Ow. Holy crap. Nice. Far Cry Primal. That was a nice opening scene. Oh, I guess we're coming too. I feel like I have a massive hangover. Dude, you are messed up. Is that your frickin' rib? It's sticking on your chest. Or is that a tooth? Oh, puka shells. I will find Oros for you, brother. Oh, the land of Oros. Oh, it's a land. I will find our lost brothers. For you, my friend. Rest well. Walk free. It's been so sad. The hunt must go on. For Oros. Oh, we can bury him. How nice. That's cool. Crap. A tigri shantir. That is not awesome. Path to Oros. Okay, cool. We can move again. We need to get a bow. Alright, so we need to gather these resources. Do you see any resources? Oh, these are shiny. Oh, these are the reeds. Okay. Cool. Alright, so we got some reeds. Is this shiny? Yes, it is. Okay, cool. Oh, we need more wood. Wood. So how come I can't get that log? It's a wood. Hunter's moving. Huh?
To fuck we
hunt. Oh, okay, cool. So holding down the right thumbstick gives us hunter's vision. Oh, here's what's a slate? Nice. think I got everything? Nope, I still need some more sleep. Okay, so there's a, not a timing, but I guess it runs out after a certain amount of time. I don't see a bar, though. You guys see a depletion bar? I don't see a depletion bar anywhere. Alright, so I guess it just runs out when it runs out. Alright, cool. Open up the menu here. Oh, nice. Okay. We made a bow. Well, let's check that out. Can we check that out a little bit? Yeah, we'll wait out for cinematic, I guess. Our very first weapon. The bow. The bow. Okay, so it's just like the spear aim. Oh, and we can cancel the arrow too. Okay, cool. So, alright, hunting. To hunt effectively, approach your prey slowly. Use hunter vision, highly nearby animals and blood trails. Don't not get too close. Someone else will flee if they detect you. Okay, good to know. Let's get some more of this stuff, shall we? Some more reed. Some more wood. You should never know. We might need some of the stuff later down the line. Oh. Okay, let's get down. Hunter's vision. What the hell's attached to that thing? Right in the brain. Can I get you in the brain? No. Oh, it scared all the rest of them off. Damn it. There goes my dinner. Alright, let's go up here. Make our first fire. Alright. Where are you? There you are. It only requires one, so that's not too bad. We make fire! Fire! I suck at making fire. There we go. It's a process. Pretty cool graphics though, man. I mean, look at that. It looks amazing. Freaking amazing. This looks like we got some type of like scarring tattoo on our left arm. I totally missed that. Path is dark. Okay. Crafting menu again. Okay, no, I want to just look. So, I guess if we collect these required things on the bottom here, Takkar's cave, south stone, and south rock dust, we can upgrade the bow to rapid fire capability, I guess. That's the upgrade. So right now we're gonna make the club. Awesome, and that can be upgraded 4 times. So the next upgrade we would basically get 4 damage instead of 3, and 1 more agility. Durability stays the same. All right, so we made the club. Primitive, but it works. Lash that in there. Perfect. Beautiful. Amazing. Bash someone's skull in now. Hiya. 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 Oh, you can throw it? Oh, that's awesome. Oh, and we can retrieve it too. It's like target practice. That's awesome. Alright, so ignite the club. No, cancel. nightclub. So we got a torch now, huh? Okay, the kept that on fire. Alright. This just looks... Oh, cool. It burned down. Awesome. Oh, crap. There's a damn tiger. It's still stalking us. Where did the footprints go? Okay, there. Gotta jump down there? Are you kidding? Oh no, we gotta... Looks like we gotta climb down over here. Alright. Okay, cool. I'm not sure this is. Awesome. There's somebody up there. Walking around. Is that enemy? Climb up here. Oh, okay, cinematic. Got it. I guess it's something that we have no control over, maybe? I don't know. Oh, that's disgusting. Hello, dead bodies. Is she eating that guy? What is she doing?
Hush. Tigre.
Dude behind you. Dude behind you. Cinematic graphics is the same as the game's graphics, so it's not like it cuts into an awesome cinematic and then you go back to playing a crappy graphical game. Ooh, we found the land of Oros. Well, that was easy.
Oros.
Oros. That's beautiful, look at that. Oh my goodness. Are you okay?
Winja.
We're not from Oros. We've been trying to find Oros.
Takkar hasam.
It's like, are you from Vietnam, girl? I mean, you got a freaking ear necklace going on and stuff.
Tigri udam daf. Udam shaus.
You need udam ears. Okay. For what? The currency? Are you praying to it?
Ku aika guashta.
Weird. You weird lady.
Me.
And you're Kawa. Partially bald with a tattoo on your head.
Ahatra.
Very interesting.
Guama. Guama. Tigre dansa dobo.
Yeah, I think you bitch pretty good.
Sakwi. Ah,
yeah. Walta lauba akista.
I will bring you some green leaves.
Mi bar.
You just chill. Alright. Let's go do this. Let's go save our new friend with green leaves. Find green leaves. Alright, so let's...
Trauman happy. Walta Laiba, Waidata.
Near the river, got it. New upgrades unlock for the crafting. Okay, so. Oh, cool. So we got. Foreskin. Okay, cool. We can. Ooh, what's this? Bloodshafty Club. Oh, that must have. I bought the Apex Edition, so. And I bought that from Club Points that I had just gathered on my Xbox thing from when I used to play Assassin's Creed. So that was kind of cool. Let's check this thing out. Okay, so. The menu? Okay, we can't. Okay. So why can't we have it? Fully upgraded Blood Shasty Club. Okay. Oh, new skills. Alright, so we choose the skills. So we got melee hit one bar, food menu. So that's Hunter's Vision, Primitive Takedowns, and Primitive Stealth. Alright, gain one health bar, you can have up to 6 in total. Hold Y to manually heal one health bar. More healing options in the food menu, left directional arrow. Okay, I think I'm going to go with gain one health bar, so it gives us 3 health bars. Yeah, I think that's what I'm going to go with. Cool beans. Okay. Alright, so I did that. Let's go back to crafting. I guess we have to. See, like, those are light and those are dark. But the other one's available, right? That's so weird. Okay, so. Ah, there it is. Okay, cool. So, directional arrow. The directional arrow changes the club. That's not the club I wanted. Okay. Oh, we need more bone. Oh, that looks amazing. So we can throw this thing too. Cool. Awesome. So holding it down is like a powerful hit. And then. Okay, cool. Alright, so. But I think what we're gonna wanna do. There's nothing around here, right? No, okay, cool. So let's get out our bow. Alright. Down near the river. Down by the river. Going to get some green leaves. Down by the river. What is that? Sound like a damn leopard. Oh shit. That was a frickin' leopard. Maybe he's not coming back. Maybe we scared him off. What is this? Ooh, wolf. I take that wolf skin. Killed? Where'd it go? Oh, we killed it. Awesome. We got jaguar skin. And. Okay. Let's go down here and check this out. What was this? It's a headless man. Got some hardwood, another wooden arrow. Is that blood? Okay, that's just blood. Oh, so these red things must be... Yeah, those are the green leaves. Okay, cool. So we got that. Need four more. See anything else bad in the air? Some sort of stuff on the place. What the heck? Sounds very excited. Crap, I missed. Nice. Ooh, ow. How did I miss? Headshot. Okay. That's good. Search. And I got that guy right in the brain. Look at that. I can move body. I guess maybe if you didn't want someone to know that you were here, I'm guessing. Makes sense. Kind of Far Cry related. Being sneaky. What's this? Search. Flint. Bone. Yay! And cut thing.
Saila.
Saila.
Shaja Tani Chlauta. Ku Chlawata.
Tani.
You.
Dubu.
Ah, okay. Now I get it. That's gonna hurt. Yeah, no kidding. She's tough, tough broad, man. That's gotta hurt. She's gonna pass out. Or not. The hell's that for? Nice bandage. Leaves and leaves. You're welcome.
Wool, hearse, udam, salwa tija, uala, winja waida, tuhai padas shwan.
I will tell them of this place. I will send them to you. And I will come and live with you while I'm not exploring. Your village is population too. So I guess this is our village now, guys. Nice. Deep rooms completed. Okay, so we have some other quests. We got the bonfire. What is that? Unknown location. Explore the scenic location. Blah, 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 blah. Cool, guys, so we can venture out over this way, see the shaman, difficulty easy. I think this one is going to be, one of the main ones. Well, we're going to do this one on the way, but not today, guys. Oh, hello. Sorry. Didn't mean to do that. I don't think we can... Ooh, what's that? Food? Cannot heal. Health is full. Missing ingredients. Okay, so I can make rugged healing. Speed boost. Oh, there's all different types of things. Anyways, guys, that's all the time we have for today. I thank you all for coming out and hanging out with me today on this first adventure in Far Cry Primal. This is freaking amazing. And, ooh, we got a bed. Cool. It's freaking amazing in here, and I can't wait to share this adventure with you. But for today, that's all the time we got for today, guys. My name's Scuba Steve. Peace out and happy adventures, y'all.